Greetings, one and all. I am the Sonic Geek, and welcome back to Breath of the Wild. And today, we begin our journey to free Divine Beast Vamedo from Ganon's evil. However we're supposed to do that. Yeah, to be perfectly honest, I really have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Get the map. Can't get over there. Can't get over there. And all I can really do is go this way. Maybe there's something back here? I feel like maybe I'm supposed to have a Korok leaf or something. I mean, if I need to, I can go get one, but... Let's try over... Ooh! That did something. Yay, there we go. Okay, now I have access to over here. Okay, so that's the main control thing. Got it. Thank you. may have been a stupid idea. No, no, it was not. Aha!
There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways to go.
Progress! And I'm dead. That was a stupid move. Now in retrospect, I probably could have just warped to... Good to know. Oh, cool. Okay, so that doesn't just instantly kill me. Good to know. Hold on, what? Oh, there we go. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay. Okie dokie, then. Whoa. Now this all makes more sense. You know what, while I'm here, now that I know how to do this, I'm gonna get that sucker. That didn't work. Okay, plan B. Okay. Just gotta go back down here and up on the wind again. Okay. Hmm. Boom. Good enough. Woo! Ancient core. Nice.
Three terminals remaining. Keep going.
That looks like a spot for a bomb. Fuck it. Okay, that's not doing anything. Why is that not doing anything? Okay, that did a thing. Okay, there we go. Thank you. It works! Okay. Okay.
There are two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Yay! Before I do that, though. There is. Well, I should probably do this from over there. Seems like a logical step. Alright. Knight's Claymore. Ooh. I'm just gonna try something real quick here. Just for fun. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so that thing's gone forever. Maybe it unlocked something or something. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay, so that doesn't work.
Yeah.
There we go.
Just one terminal remaining. What do you know?
Okay, so... Thank you. Uh-oh. What? Now might be a good time. And I think I lost it. Lovely. Okay, some of my bomb arrows. Oh, there it is. Yay. Ice arrows. Sweet. Okay, back to the task at hand. Right. Wind blowing on those things. There's the terminal. And here's that. I'm starting to think, yes, I may have in fact needed that giant metal ball. God, I hope not. Probably come in handy about now, but I don't exactly have a way to get it over here now, would I? Okay. Yes, I can do stasis. Yes. So what we need to do, put this back over there. I'm pretty sure I'm onto something here, but... When I see it move... you Okay, so it has to actually... Okay. Okay. Okay, that doesn't work. If I can climb this thing. I cannot. Okay. I can. Okay. There and boom. Ha-ha.
That was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit. I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.
Now I just gotta get up here. Excellent. Now we're getting somewhere. Cutscene. Whoa. Boss time? Boss time.
wind-like game, I'm guessing.
Wow. That is neat.
Good luck. That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it.
Wing.
I can't believe I'm actually saying this. You must avenge me, Link! His aim is dead on. Watch yourself!
Okay, ow. Where is that defense food? Did something. Uh-oh.
Watch your back.
One more bomb arrow. Come on. Got him. Come on. One more hit. Boom! Got him!
Yes!
Woo! One down, three to go. I win. Yay, heart container. As exciting as that was, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time. Later, folks.